exciting for the party to have a great number of candidates. And I think that all of us in the primary would say it does us well when we have forums all across the state. And I don't know of everyone, but I think just about all of us are leaving here and we're heading down to Abilene in a couple of hours to do all of this over again. And it is great. It's great for the candidates. It sharpens our message. It's great for the party because it brings you out and gets us engaged. And it's great for the state because I think we all know the state's in trouble. The state is in trouble. And we have to turn the page on the last 7 years. And we know that the hill is so big that we have to climb, that it's going to take a governor working with the legislature. The Senate, we know, is still going to be Republican for the next 2 years. It's going to take someone that can build coalitions. We know all of that stuff. But we're Democrats. We also know something else. We know that it's been hard for us to win in this state in past years. We've got great candidates running for governor in 2018, but we had a great candidate running for governor in 2014, and we came really close to getting him into Cedar Crest, but we didn't do it. This state cannot afford to get so close to having our ideas and our interests advanced for the people of the state of Kansas. We have to do it in 2018. So I want to give you a little statistic. At the end of the filing deadline in 2017, the Democrats didn't raise as much money as the Republicans at all. The Republicans raised a lot more money. But I had more contributors to my campaign than any Republican candidate. I also had more contributors from Western Kansas than any Republican candidate. And depending on how you slice Western Kansas, I came close to having more contributions than all of them combined. Combined. So think about that, Democrats. Because what I love about the Shawnee County Democratic Party, and I actually split my time between Ellsworth, Kansas, where I grew up on a farm and I still farm, but we spend most of our time here in Topeka now. So I'm here in Topeka, and I love the Shawnee County Democratic Party because you work hard, you turn out, you make sure your candidates get over the finish line, and you turn out votes, and that's awesome. But we have struggled consistently with the western half of the state, and I can take us over the finish line in a year where we absolutely have to. So I as well will give the call. I need your support. I need your vote in the primary. I need checks if you can write them. And I need to talk to your friends and neighbors because this is the year that the Democrats have to win. Thanks.